Hi all, Larry Powell II here with another video compilation of my daily meals. This is for Sunday, April the 7th, also day 444 with no insulin. And for my 8 a.m. and 10 a.m., I've got a Meals on Wheels dinner with an egg. It had tater tots, but I gave those to my brother, and so I put some scrambled eggs in there, and then I got my two sausage links, my 8 a.m. pills, my ice water with lemon juice, and I'm gonna check the time. My time is 8:20 a.m. I'm 20 minutes late. Anyway, so this is what I'm having for my 8 a.m. and 10 a.m. containers, and I'll be recording again at noon. Bye-bye for now. Hi guys, I'm back. This is what I'm having for my noon and 2 p.m. containers. It is Meals on Wheels dinner pork nachos. I threw away the green beans that was on the side, and I also threw away the tortilla chips, and so it's just the meat and veggies and shredded cheese from the pork nachos. And then I've got my ice water with lemon juice, and I'm gonna check the time. And the time is 12:12 p.m. I'm 12 minutes late. Anyway, so this is what I'm having for my noon and 2 p.m. containers, and I'll be recording again at 4 p.m. Bye-bye for now. Hi guys, I'm back. This is where I'm having with my 4 p.m. pills. I've got my scrambled eggs with cheese, sausage, and salsa. And Mom insisted on getting me some onion rings, even though I was asleep and didn't know it at the time. And so now I've got some onion rings from Sonic. I got my 4 o'clock pills, my keto plus ACV, my ice water with lemon juice, and I'm gonna check the time. The time is 5:05 p.m. I am an hour and 5 minutes late for my 4 p.m. pills. Anyway, so this is where I'm having with my 4 o'clock pills, and I'll be recording again at midnight unless I decide to have some iced tea or something. Anyway, bye-bye for now. Hi guys, I'm back. This is what I'm having for my 8 and 10 p.m. containers. It's a Meals on Wheels dinner pork nachos like I had at lunch. Oh, and I didn't eat all those onion rings that I got, that my mom got me earlier. I wish she wouldn't have got them at all, but I did eat a few of them. And I gave the rest to my brother. And then I've got a Kirkland sport drink fruit punch, which it's 150 calories for the entire bottle. So, I mean, it does have sugar in it, which I don't really like, but it's something we got in a giveaway. Anyway, I am a little bit early. I forgot to grab the thing and check the time. I've also got my ice water with lemon juice right there in my cup back there. And the time is 7:38 p.m. I am 22 minutes early. Anyway, so this is what I'm having for 8 and 10 p.m. containers, and I'll be recording again at midnight. Bye-bye for now. Hi guys, I'm back. This is what I'm having with my midnight pills. It is my scrambled eggs with cheese, sausage, and salsa. My midnight pills, my ice water with lemon juice, and I'm gonna check the time. The time is 12:16 a.m. I'm 16 minutes late. Anyway, so this is what I'm having with my midnight pills. I wanna thank everyone for watching. Please like and subscribe on YouTube. And like and follow on all my other social medias. Links to those are on my YouTube about page. And I will put my contact information in the description down below in case anybody wants to contact me or send me something. And as always, everyone have a wonderful day and be safe. Bye-bye.